Good afternoon, children. Welcome to today's class. Today we are going to revise the chapter element compound and mixture. Okay, so from element and compound, the exercise one which is there, that we are going to do. So here the first question was classify the following substances into elements and compounds. Okay, so there are few substances which are written here. So here we have to classify them into elements and compounds. So what we are going to do, we will make two columns, one for element and another for compound. So in this manner we are going to do this. This is question number one. So elements and here compounds. First of all we are having mercury. Mercury, it's a element, it's a liquid metal. So here we are going to write mercury. Next we have sulfur. Sulfur is also an element. Sulfur is a non-metal. Sugar. Sugar is a compound. So we are going to write sugar beside. Next we have water. This is also a compound. So water this side. Sand. Sand is silicon dioxide, SiO2. So sand is also a compound. So we are going to write sand this side. Gold. It's a compound. It's an element. So gold this side. Carbon. This is also an element. Next we have oxygen. Oxygen is also an element, so this side. Next we have alcohol. Alcohol is a compound. Iron, it's an element, so iron this side. Next we have marble. Marble is calcium carbonate, so this is also a compound. Next we have baking soda. Baking soda is also a compound. Baking soda is sodium bicarbonate. So this is also a compound. So we were going to write it this side. So this was the first question. Acha. Now we are... Symbol of carbon, this is C. Next we have calcium. Calcium, we know this is Ca. Copper, this is Cu. Next we have chlorine. Chlorine is Cl. Yes, chlorine is Cl. Next we have cobalt. Cobalt, this is Co. Okay. Sometimes there is a confusion between copper and cobalt. Both are starting with Co. So copper we will be writing after its Latin name, that is cuprum. So the symbol of copper will be Cu, and cobalt we will take for cobalt only, so it will be Co. Next we have argon. This is a noble gas. Argon its symbol will be AR. Okay, AR is the symbol of argon. Next, we have to give two examples for each of the following: metals, non-metal, metalloid and noble gases. So two examples for each. And this is question number 5. So metal, non-metal, metalloid and noble gas. Okay, so two metals we can write: gold, silver, or any two. We can write iron, copper, or sodium, or potassium, or magnesium. Any are there? So any two you can write. Non-metal you can write carbon. We can write sulfur. Hydrogen is also there. We can write chlorine. We can write nitrogen is there. Oxygen we can write. So any two. Metalloid we can write silicon. Silicon is there. We can write germanium, arsenic, antimony. These two are also metalloid. Next, noble gas: helium, argon, krypton, xenon, radon, neon is also there. These are the examples of metal, non-metal, metalloid and noble gas. Next question. Give two examples for each of the following. Okay, so here non-metals which are solid. So we have to name two non-metals which are solid. So this is question number 10A. Okay, non-metals which are solids. So what will be the answer? Carbon is a non-metal which is solid. Sulfur is a non-metal which is solid. Iodine is there. Iodine also we can write non-metal which is solid. Next, number B. Metals which are soft. Metals which are soft. So soft metal we can write sodium, potassium. Okay, sodium, potassium, these two are soft metals. Next, non-metals which are lustrous. Non-metals which are lustrous. So what we are going to write? The non-metals, generally we know non-metals are dull, but there are few non-metals which are shiny. So we can write graphite, diamond also we can write in the form of carbon, in the form of graphite, or carbon in the form of diamond. Iron is also lustrous. So this also we can write. Okay, shine. Next we have elements which are liquids. So liquid element, it may be metal, may be non-metal. So any one we can write. Elements which
which are liquids. So liquid element, bromine. Bromine is non-metal and it is liquid, room temperature. Mercury. Mercury is liquid at room temperature. So these two we can write. Next we have inert gases. Inert gases. So inert gas we know, helium, neon, any two name is required. So any two you can write, helium, neon, argon we can write, krypton, xenon and radon are also there.
So today after this you revise these things, okay, go through this once again, and next day we are going to do few more, we are going to revise few more things from this chapter, okay, take care.